I say, baby, my dear, what can I do so you turn to me? Where could I go? Was she a day old, awakened to your heart? Whenever you want me to demo, so what do me to the day?
How about? How about? I just made a complete fool of myself, okay? A second ago. And it was unintentional. In my own front yard. I live like, even though it's a neighborhood road, I live down the road from a plant, okay? So cars coming down this road a lot during the day. So I'm walking outside, I'm coming to the office here, and there's a car coming down the road, you know. So I'm meeting the cars, like we're meeting each other, you know, passing each other. I look over to the car and, you know, around here people like to wave at you. You know, whether you're walking in your yard or riding in the car, people will wave at you. You know, just, hey, how you doing? How about I'm waving, just wait, okay? And the phone's ringing. How about I'm waving away, right? And my ankle gives out. My right ankle gives out, and I go falling to the ground.
Epic fail.
Shy away from the yellows. So if you think about it, in today's society, the most respected, the most wanted, the most acceptable colors are red, blue, and green. But nobody wants to deal with yellow. Yellow is like the most, just because it's yellow, it doesn't matter if it has a nice eraser tip or it writes real fine. It don't matter. It's the fact that it's yellow. Why? What's the problem with yellow? So lately, a lot of friends of mine have been joining these black and Asian groups. And recently, even I just became joined a group called I Love Asians, which happens to be, instead of the heart being red, the heart was yellow. And the thing was yellow fever. I got yellow fever. So now all of a sudden, yellow is in. Yellow colors is in. Yellow is in. Yellow is popular now. But I wanted to know why people shy away from yellow. And I remember when Power Rangers just came out on TV and it was just popular, just like Harry Potter's popular, but the Power Rangers were even more popular, okay? But anyway, Power Rangers had just came out, and the Rangers' colors was, you know, red, black, blue, yellow, and pink. Now, we always were, you know, in elementary school, when we go outside and play, we always had, you know, we always played Power Rangers. Every boy wanted to be Jason. Everybody wanted to be Jason, because he was a Red Ranger, he was the leader, he was hot, okay? Second to Jason, everybody wanted to be the Black Ranger, because, you know, he was hot too, you know what I'm saying? I can't remember what his name, I think his name was Chris too, or something. Chris, I think it was. And then third to Black Ranger, everybody wanted to be the Blue Ranger. Now, of course, you had two girl Rangers, and every girl wanted to play with the guys when they played Power Rangers. So, for some reason, all the girls wanted to be the Pink Ranger. Tiffany, why? Why did everybody want to be the Pink Ranger? Nobody wanted to be the Yellow Ranger. Was it because she was Asian? I don't know. Was it because it was a girl? Obviously, we all wanted to play a girl, but we all wanted to play the Pink Ranger. Nobody wanted to play the Yellow Ranger. And I always saw a lot of girls' reactions to being mad because they had to play the Yellow Ranger because the Pink Ranger was chosen. Or they may try to, you know, make it easier and just say, well, let you be the pink and purple and whatever. Keep it from the yellow. Why was that? So that's why I was like watching his video. I was like, you know, guys are a lot like mechanical pencils. You know, they write fine. They got the right tools. Everybody loves them. But nobody wants to write with the yellow ones, you know? And I always, you know, felt sorry for the little yellow mechanical pencil because it was always the last color to be left in the pack. And then usually green would be right in there with it. Everybody has a problem writing with the green mechanical pencil. But that was my thought. That, you know, he made it clear. It's like everybody, you know, his parents wanted him to just marry an Asian girl. It's like, well, what if I don't want to? What if I want to marry blue or red or green? What about that, you know? So I was like, yeah, a lot, men are a lot like mechanical pencils. why would I shy away from yellow with a mechanical pencil? You know what I'm saying? This video made no sense at all, but I made some point, and you know, to be honest with you, I don't really know what point I made. I just kind of just came out. But, yeah, besides me making a fool of myself and falling in the yard in front of people who I know saw that and was laughing at me, I just want to talk about, you know, mechanical pencils and how men are like mechanical pencils. Yeah, it's a random video. Talking about absolutely nothing. So with that, I'm just going to end this and finish my sandwich. I am in the office. I am doing nothing but listen to music. I had to stop it because, you know, it was going on and on again. And I didn't have it on repeat.